This is Candace here, and I'm coming to you to show you how I'm putting on my patch. So this is a little adhesive thingy. I'm gonna stick it right here. So first, let me put my camera down to show you. This is the little adhesive part that I'm gonna stick right here. So I'm gonna pull it like so. Thinking I have breaks like a part right here, and then I would peel back each side. Is that the way it goes? Or I can peel it here, I think. That's the way it is. I don't know, because I think this is the square part. Was it this part? This is the sticky part. Oh, what? This is the sticky part. Okay, so I am going to put the patch on this part. I'm gonna get the patch from here. I'm just going to how do I know which side it goes on my skin? It's coming down from the pack. I'm just gonna help it along. Oh yeah, I have to go to CVS to get more adhesives. Put this in my mouth, but I want this out of the pack. Like, oh, that would explain it. I'm thinking it's open. It's not open. So let me try to open this in. Okay, so I ripped over this pack, and let me see. That would explain it. Why it wasn't coming out. I was like, what is going on? Okay. This. I wonder what side do I put it on my skin on. I'll put the side that has something on it. I'll put that on my skin. And then this other side I'll put down here. So I'm going. Place it. Yeah, see? This is the part that's gonna go on my skin. I hope that's on my skin right. When I look at the reviews and stuff, people have it with showing, I think. See, they have it where it's showing. What should I do? I'm gonna take it off. Look, I have it off. It isn't red. Look, it came off. So I'm going to, this didn't rip either. I think it's a wrap now, guys. I'm just gonna stick it. I'm just gonna stick it and stick it. It's not ideal. It's not ideal, but yeah. So, they suggest that you drink water and you stay hydrated. So, that's what I've been doing. And yeah, stay posted for my results.